So happy Thursday. Happy birthday to me. Me and Gabby and her friend Sid are on the road to Virginia for me to celebrate my birthday, 44 today. And then Hannah, our oldest daughter's birthday is Saturday. She's going to be 21.
Are you gonna sit there till like
What?
So we made it and it is chilly and people are out though and it's pretty choppy. And the girls are in here getting dressed so we can go to dinner for my birthday. So we went to the Yard House and this was my little birthday gift from them, some fruit with some cocoa powder saying happy birthday on my plate. I love that restaurant down there in Virginia Beach. This next picture is me and Hannah's roommate, one of her roommates, Melly, after dinner, walking to the car. And then, of course, I had to stop and do a little yoga. So we got some running man here, arm balance. I've got just striking a pose here, of course, doing a little back bend, a full wheel, going up into tripod headstand is next. Just doing a little inversion, going upside down. Striking another pose. Hannah was my photographer, and then here's the girls in the car. We're going back to the hotel. My cake, vegan, gluten free, and then the girls chilling in the room. Good morning. It is Friday, and I'm on the way to the gym, and the girls are still sleeping. So we were in bed early last night. We were up early yesterday to get on the road. So we'll see what Friday brings us in Virginia today with these girls.
So this is what COVID does. It brings nobody out at all. I mean, I know it's off season, but like there's people at the beach. Can't really see it, huh? But there's nobody in here at the gym. This is a really good gym. Got the bike, elliptical, do arms, all kinds of arms, legs, abs, treadmill. So I'm gonna see what I can get done.
Since the girls are doing online school, they were able to do it right there on the ocean front. And this is Sid doing her schoolwork.
It's cold and the sun is shining now. This is my birthday present from Hannah. It's cold. Me and Sid are going to the beach. Looking for Gabby. She's in the room. And it's cold.
Here's Sid dipping her toes in the water and Hannah's little snuggy hoodie thing from Levi for her birthday.
Oh, Sid, it's cold!
And I'm gonna go to the pool by myself. So we'll see what happens. I gotta have them open the pool though because they have it covered until you wanna go in. So yeah, they're in the room being bombed. I'm gonna go swimming by myself. The paintings around the pool were pretty cool and I had the pool all to myself until the girls came down later and then another woman and her little girl came down. Benefits of COVID and traveling during COVID, I guess.
So there are some benefits to traveling during a pandemic, a virus, COVID-19, whatever you want to call it. I don't own the rights to this music, by the way, so don't shut me down because this music is playing in the back. I can't turn it off. But I guess a perk to traveling when all this is going on in our world is nobody is here. I have the pool out myself. So, yeah, that's a perk. And, yeah. So we got to look at the positive side on things, I guess. And that's a positive thing, I guess, for me right now. I'm just chilling in this warm pool by myself. So, and it's off season. I've already said that in the videos, but it's off season. So that makes a big difference too. But usually people come and there's like nobody down here. And a lot of places are closed in Virginia Beach because it's off season and it's coronavirus. So, yeah. So, some perks, some positive things to look at in negative world that we seem to live in. So, yeah. Just living my best life. Wish my husband was here. He's still in Ohio, but I think he's with my brother tonight, spending some time with him before he goes back to Texas. So, happy birthday!
You didn't even see it.
I saw it. Oh. You put it out.
And we'll put it together so you can take pics. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, we'll take it apart.
She still won't tell me.
Oh, my.
Then it was time to celebrate Hannah's 21st with her balloons.
Me and Sid are going to get in the water.
I'm going to get towels.
What are we doing?
We can go out this door.
We're, like, sneaking around.
I feel like we are. We can go.
I feel like we shouldn't be in the ocean. We're going to be in.
We can go out this door. We'll okay. Get towels in the gym. Oh my god! Okay.
It's not that bad.
Huh?
It's not that bad.
No? Oh, these people are looking at us like we're nuts.
Oh, Sid just ran, actually.
Oh. Oh, I know that's cool.
Look at this, people watching her. I'm waiting for Sid to back out her mom.
They ain't even in there. Get
no,
in.
Get in.
I know they're looking so cool.
Look at Sid waiting for the wave to splash.
If you go. We did it!
Oh. Is that wet? Is your face wet?
Huh? Uh-uh. I'm out of breath. And my bathing suit's up my butt. Sid, I can't run. I can't run. We're going to get in the pool. We are cold. Nobody's here.
It's warm in here.
I got a wild card up my sleeve.
I probably looked inappropriate.
I didn't get that part.
Hi.
I get a heart.
Keep the bluebird in my heart.
In our beautiful Hannah Lee posing before we went downstairs for her surprise.
We're going to Hannah's birthday dinner. Everybody got a mask on, but
hey. Anna's ignoring you.
I know.
And it's a great day to be alive. And the sun still shining when I close my eyes. There's a hard times in or way far.
Huh? What?
Happy birthday!
I probably got that idea last night when we drove past.
Hey, hi. Guess we get a picture first?
Yeah.
The surprise, of course, was a limo. It took us to the restaurant, the Hot Tuna, where we went to eat. Hannah picked that place. And then it took us to the store and then back to the hotel that night. We had a blast, as you will see in the next videos. The birthday girl.
It's Hannah's birthday, and we're in the club in the limo.
Do it what you like.
Myself.
Yeah. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that she'll ever know.
Hannah's fishnet in her drink. Shark attack, where you dump the grenadine in it to make it look like blood.
You sang to me. Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hannah. Happy birthday to you.
21.
No, I'm
a little one. This is my friend Kelly. We've been friends since we were young teenagers. We had a blast that night. We lived our best life. Hannah, my other daughter, her friend, Melly, and my friend Kelly from Virginia. We had just had a good old time living our best life. Make sure you go live your best life each and every day like we did on my birthday and Hannah's 21st.